New at 10, a multi-vehicle crash in the Sawtelle area injures 6 people. Some of them may have been pedestrians. Among the injured, a 79-year-old woman. She's hospitalized tonight with critical injuries. The accident happening in the 2200 block of Sawtelle Boulevard. Officials say 3 cars were involved in the crash. Others hurt include 2 women in their 20s. They are listed in serious condition. Also, a 70-year-old man. He's expected to survive his injuries.